Hello, viewers. If you are already here, don't panic. You're early. I'm early. I'm just getting things set up. So we're just gonna get started easy and get the game rolling in round 9. I'm just getting set up, so no worries. Just grab yourself something to drink. Grab yourself a snack. Go to the bathroom. And sit back and wait for the game to start. Well, the game's already started, but wait for me to start playing the game. And we'll kick off soon enough. Just pushing a button so the PlayStation doesn't shut down. Right, how about we just start the game and watch some videos? We can do that. You know, we got some material. I'll just start with a tweet. It's like a couple of minutes. So far, nobody's been like, "Oh my god, you started a couple of minutes too early. How dare you?" That hasn't happened. I am going to be making drinking noises on stream. Because it's warm and I'm very thirsty. Okay, let's check our video archive. Multimedia. We have lots of them. Okay, that's audio. Those are dar let's do the Darling presentations. We have FBC recordings. The Threshold Kids, which is just traumatizing. Let's go with Darling's videos.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world, in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key, but we don't know how to use it. We create these archetypes through everyday life, popular culture, urban legends, but we are observing and influencing a complicated system in action. We can change the likelihood of something being a receptor.
Is it just me or is the audio off?
But we haven't found a method to control the outcome. And yet, there is something unique in us, in our dreams, in the conceptual
I'm just noticing, I'm like,
power with our minds.
Is it me or is it the game?
And what's the effect? Are we the starting point or just a necessary...
Don't figure it out.
A byproduct, a reflection, a projection. We'll struggle to find the answers to these hard questions.
I mean, are we still alive? We're still alive. Yeah, the stream crashed on Saturday, which means that y'all missed my beautiful boss fight with the Swift platform that I finally got. And my great achievement was gone. Am I hearing my foot? I forgot to shut off the audio again. Alright. It's a good thing we started early. So, let me just take care of that.
Astral plane. Similar to an iceberg, what you see is not what you always get. Regardless, this place is vitally important to the Bureau. Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid. The board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Yes.
Okay, let's see if the audio is actually messed up. I mean, it sounds fine in the menu. Yeah, that sounds fine to me. Suppose we can go talk to someone. Figure it out. Is that why Emily's voice acting is so weird? Nah, probably not. We have one ability point. Suppose we can fast travel back to the crossroads, just to be sure. Let's do it. I mean, we've reached 9 p.m. local time, so we are ready to go.
my favorite director.
That's me.
Crystals, cave paintings, rust-filled sand. This place is a research gold mine. Any progress with the nail? Of course. I've been busy with surface analysis. Its composition is remarkably similar to that of material found in the astral plane, but it alters it. It's almost as if it doesn't...
So the nail is from the astral plane?
Not if we split some... How did it get? Did a threshold? Did people? Maybe through the motel.
Maybe it was always here.
Doubtful.
All right, it seems like the sound is just weird in Darling's videos.
Take notes.
Honey, I am too busy getting my ass kicked to take notes. All right, let's head back to where we came from, which is a cave system or cave bridge. I think it was cave bridge. All right. I think we need to head over there. As that way is closed. Alright, shotgun. Damn.
To my location.
Oh yeah, we got backup. I mean, how'd he get there?
It's an order, Director.
How'd you get here? Who knows? Alright, seems like we got some fighting to do. I want that thing down. Damn it. Already being bad at this, huh? Me just hardcore forgetting cover exists. Why is that thing still undead? There we go. Health is somehow regenerated. Oh no! There was a hole in the ground, my greatest enemy. Why does guys always dodging everything? Find some cover in this place. Yo, it was not cool. Freaking snipers. Yeah, let's not fall down the hole again. Yeah, you gotta stop doing that. It's not good for my health. What the? Oh, seriously. I'm not having this. I need a friend in here. Is that Ranger even okay? I think the Ranger is doing all the heavy lifting because I'm just screwing this up. Hey! Rude! Y'all are so mean. Alright, who else? Well, that helped. Yo, Ranger Jenkins, are you okay? Yeah, I think they killed him. Can I go back and get a new one? seconds. They got him, sir. It was too much. Probably if I go back, there's gonna be more trouble. It always happens when you exit and re-enter a room, so. Which is probably harsher than most similar games, where the enemies only respawn if you die or rest. Alright, there's a lot of stuff going on with these koi scissors. Right, I kind of want to get another ranger, but probably not a good idea. Okay, let's just keep going. Right, that's where it came from. So what's up there? Alright, we already checked that out. Okay. I'm just being thorough. Not where the map is. Right, yeah, yep. Yeah, well, that almost blew on me. Not great. Alright, there's some loot behind there, but we're gonna have to be fast with this. I like how it kind of looks like it's fogging up my glasses. Which Jesse doesn't have, but that's kind of what it looks like. Careful. I found another thing, right. So
this is the last one.
Time for the ritual. I'm just gonna go over there first, see what's up. Doesn't really look like there's any goodies. I'd expected a battle here, but thankfully there isn't one. Alright, let's do it! Where are we gonna go now?
Believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
Well. Okay, so we're in Astral Plane again. Oh, we just have to shoot this thing? I was really thinking there'd be like a huge other level. Of course, this is also a huge pain. Well, I suppose that works. Did we get it? No, no. This is the hardest. Got it, I guess. Right, why y'all gotta go back though? I'm gonna be doing this for half an hour. There's one on top that I forgot. I got a base against sign. Wait, I made one grow back myself. Wonderful. The first one. Why? How am I supposed to do this, man? I guess jumping around or something. Guys, you just gotta stop doing that. Please. Wow, now I just wrecked myself. Ugh! Fuck's sake! I feel like eventually I'm gonna get it, but then I just proved myself wrong. It's like it's at all angles. If it was just one angle, I could manage, but it's just. You gotta run around. I mean, I eventually got the other one. There's one on top. And of course, I'm not gonna get that one in time. Before that one grows back. And then one on the other side's back. Like, ah, how am I supposed to do this? I'm so annoyed. There's just no time. And then I miss, because that's useful. Would you just stay away? No. Gun's empty. I'm never gonna get this. I'm just gonna be here forever. That's not what I wanted you to do, love. Just takes two shots. Was that not? This combined one is the worst. Yeah, now you got low ammo, so I can't shoot the rest in time. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? I'm so mad right now. Literally the worst. Yeah, now that one falls off again. And that one comes back. What? I thought it got- Oh god, I missed the top one. Fuck, now we're- I was so close too! Ah! This shit is super annoying. Fuck you, game. Serious. Is there a better gun I have for this shit or something? Like, mad right now. How about spin? Yeah, well, that was doing something. Oh, and I was recharging. Wonderful. I gotta put something else, an ammo mod on that or something. No, there's gotta be a way to freaking hack this. Gah. I don't think this one's working. I don't think grip was more useful. Shatter just doesn't have enough ammo. Maybe charge. I'm just gonna be mad at it. I'm just gonna be like, you know what? Fuck you. Yeah, that doesn't really do anything. Way too slow. I think Silk Thing Grip is my best bet. But maybe I gotta put some other mods onto it. Right, I'm not sure damage is gonna do much. Maybe we gotta test it out. Okay, so an ammo refund could be good. Ooh, we got a super high damage boost, by the way. That's good. Okay, so ammo cost per shot, that's gonna help. Is reload speed gonna affect the slow part when it's like reloading? Let's see. Ammo refund chance, that seems like a good one. And ammo cost per shot, bring that further down. Let's see if this is gonna help me. Alright, so two shot. That's what it took before, right? Now it's takes more shots, so okay, so damage definitely affects it. Now it's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so we need to keep the damage up. Maybe that's the trick. Just damage all the way up. So we have damage, then we have more damage. Now let's see if we can find more damage. Alright, I think that's one. Alright, so let's see how it does now. Right, so now we get it after one shot. That's what we need. Or not. Maybe I'm just full of shit. I don't know. I just gotta move faster. Or just jump the fuck off the platform, because who cares? I gotta figure out a better way to do this. Maybe use these platforms that are just fucking around here, anyway. And not miss. Not missing. Go a long way. I'm just saying. than not bringing back the things you just shot. That also goes a long way. I'm not having this today. I would prefer more battles. I would prefer more battles to this nonsense. Yeah, just grow back yourself. Why not? Why not? Fuck me sideways. Oh my god. Don't do that. You gotta be faster, Jesse. Come on. Yeah, just, you know, fuck you. Why not? I'm so mad at this. I just hate shit like this. Just give me something I can actually... I don't know, hack. Such an asshole move. You know what? Why not just give me something impossible to do? That's not fun at all. Now the other side has come back because fuck my life. Fucking finally! Oh my god! I'm sorry for this level of anger so early in the stream, but that was just the worst.
There.
Seriously. I'd rather fight Tommasi another time.
I fixed it, didn't I?
Nail, leave, end. What? Well, that's not good. We fucked it up, guys. We fucked it up. I mean, the board wanted me to do this, so why is everything falling apart? Yeah, okay.
Holy shit.
Yo, I can't make that. I don't know what you want me to do, but... I'm just like, I can't get through here. I'm just gonna feel we're falling apart, I guess. Bye! Bye! I don't know what was going on. Right, well, what do you want me to do? The entire place is calm down. Well, at least I didn't have to do that shit over again. I mean... Right, but whatever you want me to do, I cannot get there. Just can't. Now what? Maybe from this spot? I guess that could help. Maybe. But I think it was too far. I think it was too far, honey. We're descending. It's not gonna happen. Okay, well now what? Do I have to shoot it again? I don't know! There's nothing there. Alright, someone's giving me a hint. Oh, okay, awesome, thank you. They're like, you suck too much. Here's something. Alright, that's kinda epic.
Oh, thank God.
Alright, well, what's the former have to do with this? Was this all a plot from the former?
Be better now, not worse.
I don't know. Right, where did we come from? Where did we go? When we all fall asleep, where do we go? If Billie Eilish was into video games, she'd probably like this game. Direction. Oh, heading in the wrong direction. What was that? Well, it's still there.
It's an honor, Director.
Hey, you guys are still here. Alright, let me just heal up and get some abilities. Yeah, sometimes in the stream, guys, I'm gonna be frustrated. Just some games just make me make that do that and right, let's do levitation duration. We have another one? Yeah, let's do it. I feel like I should probably invest some stuff here. Not enough points.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors? I thought you could tell me.
Uh-oh.
I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped. It has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way, right now both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. Spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up.
Calm
Maybe
down.
Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces. No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
No. I need to fix this now. I'll figure something out. No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what.
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Yeah, who needs a plan?
Jesse, you can't just.
I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
I mean, it really isn't. You can just trust your people. Alright, well, I found a hole in the ground. Wait, let's talk to her again.
If you're not gonna listen to me, then you better go figure out how to stop this. There's no telling what could happen if the vibrations escalate.
Alright, nothing new here.
I'll see you later, Emily. Good luck. Take notes.
No.
Don't be a stranger.
I hope I know what I'm doing.
I really don't.
That was just the top of the nail? How much deeper does the foundation go?
Ooh, I found something.
Entry day plus 118. I have changed, though it's hard to know how or why. I no longer need tools to detect the house's veins, to hear it breathe. I can feel its blood churning beneath my bare feet. I have added my own illustrations to the walls, trying to solve some mystery that the oldest house whispers to me. I have to avoid the id as I do so. They haunt me. I don't blame them. They're just following the pillar's orders. Even poor Adam doesn't seem to recognize me anymore. I've spent a long time contemplating the etchings of the tree and its roots. Did you know this city used to be a forest? I wonder if our oldest house wore a different face back then, or if it was always here. A 21st century office building since time.
Not really.
Can a place know the future? Can it change its skin? Can it wander? I always thought the esoteric world was my father's, not mine. But here, in this sacred place, I finally understand his devotion and his awe.
Map area. Yellow.
The crystals are growing like crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me.
Okay, you gotta stop stabbing me. It's not cool. Okay, back a little bit. Back and land. Alright. Got stuck in the ceiling there for a little bit. But...
When Marshall blew up the nail, the board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
Let's listen to the hotline. Astral entity, is that a new one? Apologies, how embarrassing. Two birds, one bomb.
I tried to get out after the detonation, but the astral spike came out of nowhere. I escaped, but my HRA was damaged. I'd bet a year's salary the board senate. We never did see eye to eye. They have too much control over Trench, the Bureau, the House. They make themselves part of every important process. Nothing a little C4 can't fix. Two birds, one bomb. Christ, what a mess. But I stopped the hiss. I did it. If Faden did her part, then the Bureau is safe. Until the next thing. Jesse has good reason to hate the Bureau. But that could be what we need right now. She won't follow the same path. Won't fall into the same traps. She'll lead her way. So, Director Faden, here's my last lesson. You can't save everybody.
I got a sneaking suspicion we're about to have some technical difficulties, so that's not great. Let me think about what I can do. My headset is suddenly running on empty, even though I swear I charged it. I guess I swore wrong. Let me see if I can connect it to a laptop. Just give it some time, during which I can watch some multimedia. Watch some more darling presentations.
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement. Native species, always in the distance, and yet, contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question. It's a relentless predator, pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to those the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it. There are areas in the oldest house where, under the right conditions, when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where black rock comes from. Extra dimensional matter. It has the unique property of blocking out a lot of frequencies. A good thing. It keeps things stable, contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. Black Rock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again if you... Dylan's a lost cause. I know I struggled to see this, but we've contained him now. I wish I had sided with Marshall. Back when it's just one person, so many dead. his youth was an asset. I'm just too much too soon. Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when. I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to hedron resonance fully. It is. It's changing me. I've seen. Shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes. This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it, a perfect fusion of concepts vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on, and they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP. Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched maybe 3 dozen pencils. And once, we even launched a cup. I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the hadron resonance anyway? Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more.
Okay. I'm back and I hope my headset is charged enough. Sorry about that brief interlude. I want to at least keep the stream going, so a brief pause was necessary. Where were we going? Was I going here? No, I think I was heading in the other direction. Just try and not get stabbed by these things. Right, we fucked shit up. Let's see what we gotta do now. Wow, that just went... Just barely made that. Also, let me check the mods. I mean, having a lot of damage boosts is also kind of helpful. But which one do we have? Ammo recovery or launch hits? That was a good one. Yep, let's keep it at that. Can we replace that one? Damage low and health? Excuse you. is scary. Like, is this a board? Is this the former? What's going on? Oh, at least we got a control point.
But all we've done is fall victim to the same parasite. I should have seen the web earlier. The strands between Northmore, the pillar, the gun, the id. What hope did we have? Thrown into this conflict beyond our comprehension. I decided to rejoin the Bureau in the upper levels to end my long absence spent in the Foundation. Northmore will be angry at me for disobeying him. That's just his way. But I don't care. I need to remain in the oldest house to help however I can. I doubt I can steer the Bureau back on the right course, but I have to try. How did I go so long without a purpose? Without devotion? I can hardly remember how it felt. I realize how grateful I am to Father for setting me on this path. I wish I could tell him that.
Okay.
Director Faden here. Send backup to my location.
Still don't know how those guys get here. But, hey, whatever. Not questioning it. Well, that's red. What the? Anyone else sends a boss fight? Because I do. Holy shit, is that Marshall?
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but yellow and red and young.
Yeah, that sounds hiss.
Inverted is made right.
You fuckers take everything. I am not letting you take this.
You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Damn it. Give me back my best girl. Actually, Emily's best girl, but. What, where, how, when? Y'all, where's the bogey? Okay, well, I don't see him. Yeah. Where are you aiming? What's going on? Yeah, well, that don't really work. We lost the boss. We can run around, see if something triggers. Well, Void Ranger is aiming up there. Go around him. I'd love to. This doesn't look right. Well, this is as high as I'm gonna get. Marshall, please get your ass back here so I can kick it. Where'd she go? Guess I'm just gonna go somewhere else. I don't know. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Hopefully we brought about some change. The change should not be me dying. Thank you. Whoa. Would y'all just calm down? Alright, maybe she'll respawn after I took down these guys. Maybe not. Where did our ranger go? Did he fuck off? Is he dead? Man, this is a weird fight. We got more dudes here. They're fast too. Oh, there she is. Well, that explains why she was hard to find. Alright, every time there's gonna be people here. Not super helpful. Marshall. No, no. Ah, damn. That was not the right aim. God damn it. I'm not having a good time here, man. I'd like for the boss lady to come back instead of you jerks. Oh yeah, sure. Run away. Marshall, where are you? She's just gone now? What the hell? Like, sure, I can keep shooting open these caverns. Maybe she's just hiding out in one of them. Maybe that's the trick. Hey, that was effective. Maybe that's the thing? Maybe I just need to find her in one of these caves? Right, this one looks spooky. But that's not it. Maybe it's this one? Why is this guy so fast? You're my friend now. more spawns in this cave. That's good. Oh, come on, not that guy again. Those snipers hit really hard. I can keep doing this, but it doesn't seem very effective. Seems like there's just gonna be infinite spawns in these caves, so where's the marshal? Hey! Piss off. God. Alright. Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, find a token. And there's lots of health. It really doesn't seem like these caves are gonna do anything. Maybe we just gotta take down this thing? Yeah, it doesn't look like these can be hurt. Stuck in the boss fight, can't get out of it. Super. Right, well, I got one thing. Love to defeat Marshall. If I knew where the fuck she was. Just keep fighting cave people. No offense. Nice. That's a bit much, love. I feel like this boss fight just bugged out. In which case, I'll have to die, won't I? Sniper jerk again. anyone. Dying is also not seem helpful. Right, let's just die. I don't know what else to do. Rip, let's try it again. Let's hope it doesn't bug out this time. Call our ranger for help.
I need a ranger sent to this location stat.
Reinforcements are here.
Cool. Can I get a couple more? Alright. Let's see if we can do it now. Well, that was not what I wanted to do. So my health is not doing well. Got him. Alright, now we got a bunch of these guys. Good, because I need some health. Hey, I found Marshall. Trying to melee me now. Come on, Marshall, you're stronger than these assholes. I know you can still be saved. Yeah, see, something just went wrong with the generation of these caves. That was not a good choice. Yeah. Alright. Damn it! Everyone just came at me once. I was trying to make my way to health, but that sniper's a real nasty one. Just trying to use shield, but it didn't work. Right, so now I've at least confirmed that it did indeed bug out, and something with the caves being triggered did not go right.
Send a ranger out.
Right, Ranger Jenkins.
Let's put him down.
Once more into the fray. Right back at you, honey.
Thank you.
she? Oh great, we got these guys. Right, I gotta do a lot of things at once here. Not a fan. Also just not a fan of the sniper, like... Why won't you people die? Oh, that's Marshall. I thought it was one of those other dudes. God damn it. This is not going well. Alright, I just gotta practice. Let me just double check my mods. See if I have anything that gives me an edge. I guess charge could be more effective. That guy is so enthusiastic for dying. I mean, I don't really have anything else that qualifies. What else? These are already pretty good, so let's just try it. That was a good one. Not a good one. Alright, switch guns. Just take the entire shit bunch out at once. That was effective. Alright, switch. Shit! Shit! Fuck's sake! Not going well. Jesse, dodge, please! Just standing there like a dumbass. Where'd she go? I just gotta get some health, man. Yep, research? I don't have time for that shit. Oh, shit! Just... fuck off, Jesus. I'm gonna need some health, man. She just keeps trying to melee me. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Not going well, man. I I don't know. Wish Marshall had like a better target on her. Don't fall into a gap, please. Like, I don't know who else is helping me shoot, but I'm into it. Alright, let's get some cover in here. What's going on? Like, lots of people are shooting at her for some reason. I'm okay with that. I know who's helping, but thanks. God, these assholes again. I seriously hate those guys. Oh great, now we get the fucking sniper again? You know what? I'm out of here. You can suck it. Or I guess not. I don't know. Ah! Leave me alone! Leave Jesse alone! That was kinda cool. I need to take down the sniper. Ah! God fucking damn it. Alright. Ah, let me grab your health, because that's definitely something I need. Ah, where's Marshall? Hope she didn't get stuck on the frickin' floor. It's fine, it was helping me. Oh, there's Marshall. But I got some dudes helping me for some reason. I'm not mad at it. Wish I could find Marshall amongst all this chaos, so easier to defeat her. See, they're helping me. Don't know why. Yo, calm down, lady. She is strong. Okay.
It's corrupted. That explains why the board wasn't answering what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her.
I'm sorry, man. Sorry,
girl. She'll save everyone else.
She gave everything. Ah, that was a tough ass fight. Jesus. I'm just running around. Okay, let's try to fix this. We are clean, liberated, hallelujah! The foundation is stable, beaten, a-okay. We hope you will improve your attitude / loyalty.
Fuck you too. Oh, I'll be sure to.
Improve your attitude.
They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway.
I mean, they can probably read your mind, but whatever. I want more health pickups. But I can't. Let's clean up our mods. We need to, you know, get some of that money back anyway. Let's just immediately take down the level 3 ones. think that'll be enough. That'll do enough. Same for personals. Everything's shiny, Captain. Get out of here. Yeah, that was not the way out of here. Oops, kinda dark here. This way out of here? Oh, looks like it is. It's just dark. If this is closed, then where do you want me to go? Oh, wait, yeah, there was a path over there that should have unlocked now. Okay. Too fast, please. Oh, it is the former. Am I gonna have to fight it again? Because I'm not really hyped about that.
The nail is secure. The hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it stopped. Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd save the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her bureau together?
Dun 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 dun. Right, we completed a DLC. Now what do we do? Because the next one isn't out yet, so let's go look it up. AWE DLC control release date.
I thought I know how to handle things. Now
it says it's coming this month. August 27.
It's not that simple.
That's a while now.
I need to choose a direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are. I need to lead my way.
Mm-hmm. Good screenshot. Okay. Let's get those abilities. Nope. Master Para-Utilitarian. What, because I upgraded a bunch of stuff? Guess so. I don't think we have enough materials for these yet. Yeah, like I said, those items are probably dropped in another part of the thing. We could try those expeditions again now that we have leveled up a little bit. Plus, they're probably easier once
now
you know.
Now that this nail business is handled, I should probably be getting back to executive. Maybe I'll keep poking around. Just for a little bit.
Alright, be careful with the poking.
Has the nail been doing anything since we restored it? Define anything. Anything unusual? define unusual?
Emily.
Sorry, but the answer is a whopping yes. Now that it's whole, the nail is emitting a constant field of, well, think of it like low-level radiation. It seems to suppress any biological matter it encounters. This explains why nothing grows here and why the Bureau had to abandon the area. Prolonged exposure would certainly begin affecting neural processes.
Wait. Was the field created when I cleansed the nail?
I considered that, but the nail's readings are quite different from the ones I recorded at the cleanse control points. I think the nail's field is purely of its own making. In fact, I think it would passively prevent any his corruption, like the HRAs do. Which makes me wonder what actually occurred when you cleansed the nail.
I've been wondering about that myself.
Did the board let the hiss corrupt the nail? Do they want me to cleanse it? If so, why?
What do you know about Director Northmore?
Well, he was Director Trench's predecessor, and Northmore is famous for being the first board-appointed director. See, before we found the oldest house, directors were picked by committees of old men in suits, drinking cognac and smoking cigars or whatever. You know, standard, uninteresting methods.
Patriarchy.
I think the word you're looking for is bureaucratic.
I think the word you're looking for is...
Regardless, Northmore was eventually forced to... Well, we don't need to go into that. Strangely, the only two board-appointed directors left the position under unusual circumstances. If the board appoints a director, then how do they retire them? I doubt they go out and buy you a gold watch. Sorry, Jesse, I didn't mean to imply that...
Don't worry. If anyone's getting shown the door, it's them.
Okay.
What do you know about an entity named Former?
I can't say I've heard of it. You got any details for me?
Well, imagine a one-eyed bug thing. I think it was a part of the board, but then something happened, and now it's... separate?
Interesting. See, I always wondered if the board was some sort of entity or group or conglomerate of linked consciousnesses, but this supports the group theory. Although it could have undergone some sort of corporeal exile. Too many unknowns to form a working hypothesis yet, but I can prioritize this matter in future astral dives if you think it's important.
Fortune favors the prepared. Do it.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
I wish I could go with you, but I still need 30 hours of training before I can do field work.
We'll work on that.
Okay, let's check the map. I don't think we missed anything. I think we were pretty thorough in our playthrough of this.
I told you we were gonna die down here!
It's fine.
Researchers, do not panic, Dr. Saba. Keep monitoring those tremors and get me some actionable data.
Let's check the missions. We could also try Tommasi again now that we have leveled up a bit. Yeah, let's do it. Let's get our ass kicked. Wonderful. More rage on today's stream.
Don't be a stranger.
Alright, let's fast travel. And, where was that? Not going turntable. Hello, Kitty. What's up? She is not used to having just a bed in the living room yet. So I've been sleeping in my living room since Thursday, basically. Because it's too warm in other rooms. And this is actually kind of chill. It's like I'm camping out at home. It was transit corridor. I'm also glad that like 10 or 15 minutes of charging in my headset seems to be fine. It is fine, right? It is kind of blinking at me, but if it's really gonna die, then it will just beep at me incessantly. Hey kitty, what's up? Thank you. So far, so good. Right, you know, let's get our asses kicked. I don't know. I mean, we have some damage boosts. As well as some boosts here, and we did level up some skills, so who knows, maybe we can do it this time. Or maybe, you know, enemies are gonna come for me first. That's an option. I have time to play with you kids. At least I'm level. That helps. What a hassle. Where do I need to go again? Kind of like, I don't have time to play with your kids. Just get eaten by the astral spike or something. Okay, are we ready? We're gonna get our asses kicked. Or not. Maybe we'll finally be good at this. Maybe.
There you are.
We know that we can shield ourselves now. Which we forgot the many times we did this. I had a problem with all the mobs who spawned. Yeah, these guys, not great. I see how this went wrong. Here, catch this. Wait, that's not what I wanted. Damn it! Fuck me! Not great. That was not a good idea. Alright, I'm beginning to see how things went wrong in this fight. Previous fights, I went to the upper level. Like, if they could just hit a little softer, that would be so great. Actually, maybe I should check if they've already done the difficulty update. Cause that would be pretty good. Why not? Let's go check that. Options. That's gameplay. Vibration string. Controls. Audio. Display. Interface. Yep, no luck for me. We're still screwed difficulty wise. I'm gonna be poor by the end of this. See, it's tricky to handle so many mobs at once. At least when they were up there, I could control where they came from.
There you are.
Well, that was not good for me. Up for myself. My health is already shit now. Maybe need to, you know, need to use pickups, whatever. Yep. Yeah. That was not a good start. Right. So far, we suck at this. Wonderful. Maybe I just need to get up there right away. I don't know. I mean, running in circles around the ground floor just gives you a lot of angles you need to cover. I don't know. Right. What's the best way to get up there? Through the platform here, right?
There you are.
Or not? Great! Yeah, I'm already getting hit and it didn't do shit. Wonderful! That's great. Love that. Where is that bathroom? Where'd he go? He's just floating down there. Found him. Shit. This bitch. Shit. Shit. good. Though I suppose it did give me health. Which is much needed resource. What are you doing floating down the stairs? I'm not having that. Yes!
There.
Woohoo! Finally! Alright. You get out of here. Hey. Boss is dead. Fuck off. What is this? Why are these guys still coming for me? Get lost. Games like Speak with Emily. I'm like, the door's closed. Can't go there. Look at these jerk asses to deal with. So why can I not launch at them? Right, are we done? God, okay. We did it. I think it took me like 10 tries. Previous session was like 6. Alright, let's put some music on, I guess. And this one, I got it on the 4th try, I think? So, in terms of boss fights, 10 tries is probably not much, but it's too much for me. I like to be there at the 2nd or 3rd try, basically. Otherwise, it's just I get too frustrated, and then the game is no longer fun, and that's why difficulty settings are important. Alright, well, I already did this. That radio is getting me confused. Alright, got a big rock here. Wonder if that's where all the mold comes from. Alright, I probably got a fight here. But I'm just gonna float back. The control point. Finally did it. Alright, let's head back to Emily. Who is I mean, where is she? Is she back in Central? Or is she hanging out? It did say that she was in the boardroom. Okay. I mean, she could be in the Foundation, we don't know. Water. It's important. It does the body good. Something like that.
I took care of the Tommasi problem.
Eventually.
Sorry, I forget he was a coworker.
Don't apologize. That wasn't the real Tommasi.
He died when the hiss got him.
You're right. I just didn't want to be insensitive.
Sentimentality is a weakness in situations like these, Jesse. That's Bureau 101.
I don't think Emily's in danger of being called sentimental.
Okay.
Well, I've got a bureau to run. See you soon.
Yes, ma'am, Director Faden.
Please, Emily. Not even as a joke.
Alright. I wonder if we have any more outfits. Oh, no. Should we switch back to out of our astral dive suit, or should we keep it? Like a director suit, or just a civilian, which I like as well. Maybe let's keep it. Let's keep our booty suit. Okay, what's next? Seize duration, seize large enemies, ground slam damage. Yeah, can use that. Alright, what do we do now? We have some missions we can do. Not into moments. We have some bureau things. But those are just gonna keep happening, right? Kill his demolition experts in the containment sector using charge. I mean, I can do that. We can do that, and then I get a good mod or whatever. Plus, I also still need some other stuff, but we could also try the jukebox again. Because I got skills now. Maybe. A little bit. Let's try it. We have about half an hour to clear it. It's our left, kind of? If we head over there. Kind of weird hidden room over here. Yeah. See, now we found it in one go, because we used memory. Oh, now we got player and enemy launch speed. That's a lot better than the enemy damage increase. God, this song is so bad. Please do something about your frickin' trumpet. Whatever the fuck this is. God. The worst song. Okay, so that's good. It's a different kind of thing every time. So now instead of the foundation, we have the formation. I'm just gonna float right up. You can handle that, can't you? We gotta hurry, man. I'm gonna assume that at least the gameplay of these sites is the same. Great, we got pickaxes again. Wonderful. Love that. This is already going great. Why am I dead? Well, that went great. Kind of rushed in too much, maybe. I don't know. just trying to find out how to do this. So, did I like fail the mission? I know I failed it when I ran out of time, but failing it when you die would be really, really extreme. I feel like I started this game a little bit too early, like, there's all these updates coming out, but it's too late. Alright, so now we're already running out of time. That's great. Very effective that. What the hell? All right, we're done here. Snipers, love those. Rockets, even better. I'm just running out of here. Sure, this is the way to go. Yeah, nah. I'm just trying to figure out the tactic here. Like, is it better to just take care of the mobs first, or is it better to just run from plate to plate? Obviously, running from plate to plate is not very successful at the moment. They're just gonna come after you. And at this rate, I probably won't be able to do the other ones. Okay, is there a way to just reset it or just leave? Because you don't have a lot of time at this point. You start with like 26 minutes or something. Great, yep, already hurt myself. Alright, let's just try to take as many as we can. For me. Ah! Why y'all gotta be so mean? This is just not my day. Why is that the first time I tried this? It was way more successful. I'm just gonna take the sneaky way around. I like having cover. Where's plate 8? I don't know. Anyone else on? Alright. followed about. Up there. Found it. Yeah, I had a feeling you guys would be here. Those guys are such a pain. Wait, how do I get back? I forgot. I don't know how to get back. Well, this guy knew something. That's great. Now we're here. Now how do we get back? Alright, I see it. I see it. Don't got the light of time, man. Just gotta get out of here. Alright, that's one. And number two. I'm just like, I'll start flying before I even get there. Okay, well, don't die before you get there. I don't know where the lost specimen data is. Wish I would have remembered from the last time I was here. It's gonna run around. Probably in a big, bright, lighted area. Oh, there it is. In the blinking computer. I also remember where I staked out last time. How about you show yourself? That did some damage. It's gonna be hard to do this on time if you keep the guys keep just dodging. Well, then I guess I gotta come to you. It's not over yet, though. Right, who else? Come on. Can't believe these guys are actually making me hunt them down. Right. Taking one over should be useful. Get some help in here. But we got more waves, because I don't have the time for this. Charge is pretty good in handling those guys. Alright, now you get to stop with your grenade launcher. Come on, come on, come on. I ain't got all day, folks. Bring it, bitches. Mama Jessie's here. She's got a present for you. Oh yeah, those guys can throw shit. That's great. Hey. Be careful with this guy. Chill. Good thing I have some health, sort of here. Ah, well, not sure storing is a technical. Oh shit! Why'd you do that, Jess? Why? Why'd you float down? This is not what. This is not what we agreed upon. All right. I need you up here. Don't get the time for this, man. Yeah, I had a feeling you showed up here. Where else? Where are you? Where are you? What's going on? Oh, we still have this asshole. Great. Yeah, I love that. Fuck's sake. This guy's gonna take a while. Alright, shields up, let's move. Where is he? Got him. Come on, buddy. It's time for this. Alright. 10 minutes to finish the other two. That's gonna go well. Alright. Maybe if we're lucky, we can finish the third one faster. Otherwise, it's such a waste. I don't know. I think that's kind of mean. But then we did. Oh, great, there goes the rest of my minutes, people. Do I need to walk through this thing? I don't know. All right, third one. Let's start floating. Ain't got time for this. Alright, let's descend. Alright, what do we gotta do here? Cause I don't know. Cover the biometric logs. Alright, it's like a fishy item thing. Uh oh. Yeah, I see what the problem here is. I hate that girl. Let's get a screamer. Where is it? Oh shit. See where it is. Yeah, we can't get it without clearing the waves. Keep your grenades to yourself, sir. Oh great, they already spawned. Alright, this is like in a nice corner. I hope nobody spawns next to me. Alright, cool. Can I take this route? No, I can't. Alright, let's move. I'm not gonna bother with the rest of you folks. We did that in minimal time, I hope. Oh look, that thing is kind of breaking apart now. I know, let's do the last one. Let's try it. Let's try to get it. You know, last time I didn't do it. I didn't really need this platform. I could have made it. Alright. Alright, why do I feel like this is gonna be the toughest one and I'll fuck it up? Nah. Burn the his corrupted material. Well, I exploded it. That's for sure. Alright, no, we need to burn it and then throw it in a frickin' fire. Alright. Great, love it. Can't afford to die here, man. Dude, I don't need your attitude right now. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Alright, let's move. We need one more of these chunks? Well, I hope so. Want to tell me where they are? I'm just kind of looking around. Oh, I see one. Nice. Alright. Don't have time for that. Don't have time for that. I'm just gonna go straight to the oven. Where is it? Where's the oven? Find the oven. Alright, I'm out of here. Later, nerds. Okay, launch speed was definitely a better debuff than enemy damage, which was the previous one I had. I don't think I would have made it with that. Alright, we did it. Oh shit, we didn't. Oh shit. I should have known there would be a fucking battle. What do I do? What do I do? Yeah, the way to handle them is dodge your scream, but it's tricky. Like I said. Shit. Missed it. Fuck me. Heal. Right, it seems to be working so far. Yes! Did it! Oh yeah. You know, the rush of dopamine still really isn't worth the frustration. So why do I keep doing this to myself? Is that why people like these kind of games? Is that why people like Dark Souls? Because it's masochism? I mean, it makes sense. People do like to hurt themselves for kicks. Alright, did it! And I heard the ugly song. Return to jukebox. Okay, I don't think the next one... I made that by like the skin of my teeth. So I don't think the next one's gonna be very successful. So it's kind of like maybe I'll have to pause my playthrough of Control and pick up Final Fantasy VII Remake instead. You know, a couple months after everybody else's hype over it, which is what I usually do, because then it's on sale. I just don't want to pay full price for games, with the only exception being... Well, no, I got Horizon Zero Dawn on... Did I get it on sale? I think so. I don't know, I bought a PlayStation just to play it. But it's a very, very rare exception that I pay full price for the game. I just wait until it's on sale. Okay, we're here at the PRL. Let's spend some ability points. Oh, I didn't really get a lot for that. Thank you. Rude. Okay, I'm not gonna try the other expedition. Seems like a lot. Well, we have countermeasures. I don't think there's anything else, really. Still haven't gotten those items, so I can't upgrade. also do this and get incoming materials. Is that what we need? I don't want to quit playing yet, so... Kill his demolition experts in the containment sector using charge. That's not gonna be too hard. Let's see, where do those guys usually hang out? You know, beside everywhere. I just hop to logistics and we'll get there. Use charge to, you know, explode everything. I wonder what the next DLC is going to be about, and if we get to, like, finally save the Bureau from the Hiss. Also, I haven't played Alan Wake, and now I might want to. Because my partner is all about it. I really love that game, and I was like, I'm playing Control, which is tied into the same universe. They were like, what? I didn't know that. Alright, we got Charge. Let's put some of those damage mods on Charge or not. I don't know. Yeah, I can dig that. Actually, then we need to replace this with more damage? Yeah, let's do more damage. Just damage, more damage. That's always a good idea. So far I'm having a good day in Control. I'm actually doing a lot of tough missions, tough boss fights, so that's good. So where are those jerks? No, they're always a Panopticon, but they're also hard to defeat when they are there. Just looking at the map. Let's just head in that direction. I don't know. Sure, we'll run into some jerks in no time. There's always a bunch of medical wings as well. Though, that might be... Although maybe we'll just run into... Oh. Okay, I guess not. Nobody wants to play with me! Wait, how do we get out of here? Oh, okay. Well, found some. Yeah. Piece of cake. Well, nope. Where'd he go? Right. Try not to get killed in process. Come on, then. Come on. Oh no, mama. That come to mama, not kill mama. Well, that's my reflex. I shouldn't have done that. I need to kill them with charge. Well, at least under the mob that I need, it does show up here. Oh no, we got a screamo. Love it. too close, man. Get out of here. Right, this is gonna be a bit tricky. Seeing as how I have no cover when I get out of here. Alright, let's move. Also, not really any cover here. We got some explosive experts in here. No, not really. Yeah. I don't know. I hear one. I mean, someone's launching rockets at me. There you are. Yeah. All right, we got another one of you. Anyone else? Any takers? 1, 2, 3. Gonna kick your ass. There's like one hiding out here that we just don't see. Where's this guy hiding? Come on, don't be afraid, I won't hurt you a lot. He's just gonna come out of nowhere and kick my ass. Like, I'm right here. I'm a target. Come get me. What the hell? Alrighty then. Guess I'm just gonna leave. Weird. Maybe I have some friends here. See? That's what I'm talking about. Actually, you wanted to fight your friend, but you know. Oh shit, we got a big boy over here. Alright, get some cover first. It's a miracle this place is still standing. Alright, he's done. Mods full again. Alright, let's deconstruct some of them. Personal mods, you said. Now we just have all level 4s. Damn, now I gotta play memory with these. Alright, we have a higher one on that. I'm not even gonna look at the numbers. We get so many. It's fine. Oh, is my headset dying again? No. I sneaked a peek at a number anyway. I said a thing and then I didn't do the thing. Alright, we have a level 5 of that, so. Alright, I want to complete this mission. Did I do it or not? Let me double check. Okay, I need one more. Because my headset's dying, so I need to charge it. Oh, but the battle end in this region. I thought I fixed the other item, but I guess this place is still loopy anyway. Just how it is. Alright, let's go back to the previous room. See if we can find some of these demolition guys. A lot of corridors. Alright, so this. Nobody here. I just want to complete this thing, and then you can leave it. Oh, we got some major targets in Foundation. Here, we can do that. That's fun. Go to the warehouse. Yeah, let's do it. We are close to a control point, just as well. My headset is not having it. Can I just charge and use it at the same time? Who knows? I don't think so. If the audio suddenly drops, I will just put up some of those darling movies and then come back to finish this thing. Wow. I didn't ask for this. Wow, I'm not having a good time, huh? Rip. Yeah, that didn't go well. That was not a good time. I didn't expect them to just come for me like that. It's like, hi guys, I teleported in and oh no. Alright, so much for that mission. Let's go back to killing those demolition experts. At least now we know where to find them. Yeah, logistics. Beware of named enemies, you don't say. Okay, let's go where we were before. Hey friends! Nobody actually spawned this time. And they didn't. Alright, let's head to candidate program, see if they spawn here. Into loopy hallway. Yeah! No! Yeah! Where are you going? I have to smash you. Smash you! Yeah, there goes your health. How nice of you to just group together. That was it. Nice. Kill video game to hiss armor beetles. A man squash in the mage and sector. Okay, well I'm gonna leave it at this though. Cause I was a dumbass and didn't charge my headset. Well, it lasted for almost 3 hours, so it's fine. I usually keep it at 3 to 4 hours. Alright, let's get that mod. Wait, what'd you do? I thought I collected the reward. Maybe I did. Okay, and I got a trophy. Let's check out my trophies. If you don't like spoilers, you should probably not watch. Right, I already have 90%. All right, we can do that. We can tackle that. I hope the rest isn't too hard. My headset just keeps beeping. Like I'm almost empty, dumbass. All right, so we have some hidden trophies. One of which is very rare, which of course means I have to go get it. Kill 10 enemies with the shield burst ability. All right. 25 board countermeasures. All right, I have to do that as well, and 5 bureau alerts. Oh, so we have some stuff to do for our next streams to get all the trophies, and that'll be it. Of course, what is it? The DLC comes out on 27th. I'm gonna be gone, by the way, for the 27th, 28th, 29th. Which is Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Having a going away for the weekend with my partner. So that's great. I'll put that on the schedule. But well, that's it for now. That's it for today's stream. Hope you enjoyed it. I actually kicked ass for a change. And yeah, I'm just gonna leave you with this beautiful view of America. America. Speaking from someone who lives in Europe, get your shit together. Love all of us in Europe. Alright, you come here for the video games and the social political commentary, I'm sure. Okay, that's it for today's stream. Hope you enjoyed it. I already said that. Alright, it's Monday. Mondays are Mondays. I'm just rambling. Alright, I need to close off before I say something dumb. Alright. The next stream will be up on Thursday at 7 PM UTC. We'll play some more Control. I'll try to get the Platinum Trophy. And that's what we're gonna do. So check back in later. Thanks for watching and see you later.